When I hang out with people, I'm very quiet. I don't have any personal stories. But if it reaches a point where I can speak out about wild animals, I'm courageous enough. I have a lot of information. I can speak continuous, non-stop. I think it's like a miracle. Because I'm just walking with rhinos now, I can't even believe myself.